The number two ranked Bears had themselves a day. Baylor hosted Idaho State and Incarnate Word in a doubleheader, and Baylor won both matches, marking their 44th straight doubleheader victory. Baylor beat Idaho State 6-1 and then Incarnate Word 4-0, improving to 8-0 on the season. And tomorrow they have a big time matchup against the Texas Longhorns.